get handcuffs on me, cuz they ain't even asked me. They can put me anything. And then they put me in here, I can't even get out of. Can't nobody get out of these little thing right here. Who that in?
All right, baby girl, you ready to have some fun at the park?
Yes, I'm totally ready. I can't wait to go and swing on that little swing.
That's what I like to hear. All right, listen, we only got about 10 minutes here, okay?
10 minutes, though? What am I going to do with 10 minutes? No way, I need more time.
10 minutes because we have to go pick up your little sister from school.
Okay, well, maybe she can just stay there just a little bit longer.
She can't stay there longer because if she has to stay there longer, that means daddy has to stay at work longer.
Yeah, but daddy can stay at the park with me just a little bit longer.
You can't stay at the park longer.
Okay.
I got 10 minutes and then after that, we got to go pick your sister.
Okay, Dad, well, what about this? I have an idea. Just
let me hear your idea.
Hear me out. Hear me out now. Hear me out. What if she walks home?
How is she going to walk home if she's 2 months old? Did that idea sound really well in your head? Because it doesn't
sound as long. I gave the idea of her walking home. She just has to figure out how to walk home.
Can you walk home? You're scared to walk home. So what do you think of 2 months
old? I'm not scared to walk home.
All right, so why do you never want to walk home from the bus? Why do I have to come pick you up from the bus stop?
Well, we're not talking about me. We're talking about her first of all.
Oh, answer it.
Okay, well, if she can't walk, maybe she can just crawl. I be seeing those babies and they go doo-doo.
Yeah, they crawl in the house, not on the street.
I'm trying. Do you have a better idea?
Yeah, I have a better idea. We're going to go get your sister in 10 minutes. You like my idea?
No, can we go and get her in 30?
10 minutes. Now,
20.
What we can do, I can make an agreement.
20.
I can make an agreement with you if you listen.
15.
I can make an agreement with you if you listen.
12.
Are you listening?
I'm listening.
We can do here 10 minutes, and then after that 10 minutes, we can go pick your little sister up, and then we can come back to the park, and then you guys could be here however long you want.
I don't want to be here with her. Can I just get 19 minutes?
All right. We're either going to be at the park now for 10 minutes or we're not going to be at the park at all. Which one?
Oh, we're already here! And you keep talking to me! You're wasting my 10 minutes!
I'm not wasting your 10 minutes. Your 10 minutes hasn't started. Now, let's go.
Can you set your...
I'm setting the alarm!
I wish I had my own phone, not to set my own...
Well, you don't have your own phone. You won't have your own phone until you're 18 years old.
Maybe 18? No way!
18 is what I said.
Billy at school has a phone and he's like 10!
Well, that's exactly why I'm not getting you one. Because Billy at school has a phone. That means he can text my 8-year-old daughter. Not happening.
Actually, Dad, I'm 9 3/4.
Okay, 9 3/4. You'll be 18 and full 18 until you get that phone.
That's so not fair. I'm going to the park.
Wait, I have to set your alarm.
Could you hurry up? You're wasting our 10 minutes here.
I'm not wasting anything.
You're right. You're wasting our 15 minutes.
We don't have 15 minutes. You have 10. Now, let's go. I just set the
phone. I'm going all
over. Wait, Shania.
Hey, this is a nice car. Real nice. Let me see what these folks got up in here. Got nothing to drink. Oh, this bus for real. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Jackpot, baby. Oh, he set a timer. Might be time for me to take his phone. I wonder if I can just set this little pookie and give me a little lollipop from down the street or something. Matter of fact, let me call my mom.
Hey,
you done playing?
Dad, no, I'm asking how much more time left.
I don't know how much time you got left, buddy. You see how cold it is? The wind's blowing. I'm about ready.
Yeah, Dad, it's a little pretty chilly out here, but I want to get back on the slide. So how much
can't get back on the slide, and plus I have to go get your little sister. And you know it's cold out here. I can't have her in the cold.
Dad, she's not in the cold. If she's in the building, of course they're going
to have to take her out
the
building. She
Dad,
don't live in the building.
Dad, just tell me how much more time do I have left. I can't be sitting here talking to you, wasting all my time.
What the heck is my phone? You see my phone?
No, I haven't seen your phone. Why would I see your phone? If I see your phone, Dad,
my phone when I came out here. Where's my phone?
Dad, I don't know where your phone is.
Tonight, if I find out you took my phone.
I don't have your phone, Dad. I'm telling you the truth.
But I don't know where my phone is. I don't know where it is. And if I find out you took my phone, you're going to be on punishment for a whole week.
I don't have your phone, Dad. I'm telling you, I don't have. You want to see?
I had my phone before I came.
Dad, check my pockets. I don't have pockets, so I don't have your phone. Okay, why am I going to slide?
Get your butt back here, Shania. I said get your butt back here.
Gonna
check the slide. Why would my phone be at the slide if you said you didn't take it?
Okay, not the slide. Maybe swing.
It's not that. Shania, I'm not playing. I'm not joking.
Dad, I'm trying to help you find your phone.
You're not trying to help me find my phone. Why would my phone be over there? I never went to the
slide. I don't know. You asked me, did I have it? So I'm trying to make sure.
I don't know where it is, and I had it.
Maybe it's on the monkey bar.
I'm pretty sure your 10 minutes is up. Get your butt back here. Shania, come here, bro. I'm not joking. Stop playing around. Now let's go.
I'm
pretty sure your 10 minutes is up. It's freezing out here. I'm not bringing your little sister.
It's
Why's your nose running?
Because it wants to get back on the slide.
Your nose don't want to get back on the slide.
Okay, Dad. Okay, I don't have your phone.
Okay, you don't got my phone. I must have left it in the car. So let's go to the car. Time to go. Come on.
Mama, I'm out. Mama, it's your baby. I'm out, Mom. Yes, Ma, I got 5 more years, but I'm out now, Mama. How I get out? Ma, you asking a lot of questions. You the feds or something, Ma?
already handcuffed them. I gotta figure out how to get out of them, but they can't hold me, Ma. Where I'm at? You, Ma, I do need a ride. How you know I need a ride? But come get me, though. I'm at the little park down the street from by Auntie Ann's house. Yeah, Ma. Ma, come get. Don't you call them cops on me, Mama. You call them cops on me. Ma, don't call them cops on me, Mama. Ma, don't call. I'm gonna sell all your little chihuahuas, Mama. You better not call them cops on me. I know some folks, Mama, that want chihuahuas, too. Ma! Ma, don't call. Oh, I gotta go, Ma. I gotta go.
Bro, watch out, bro. Watch where you going, bro.
Dad, you need to stop putting your bad energy into people and put your energy.
I didn't put my energy into nothing. I'm putting my energy into finding my phone.
That's what I was going to say. If you wouldn't stop cutting me off, then you would have heard me.
Well, I can cut you off all I want because I'm an adult.
Well, you need to find your phone all you want because you're an adult. How about?
Well, you need to help me find my phone because I told you.
No.
And I'm your dad.
No.
You're going to do it.
Dad, listen.
Just look for my phone.
Maybe if I had my own phone, that maybe I could.
You're not getting a phone. Stop asking me about a phone, little girl. You're not getting a phone until you're 18 years old. You're not having a phone to call Billy. You're not having a phone to call Timmy. You're not having a phone to call Respucia. Nobody. I don't care what their name is. I don't care what you need.
My name's Ashley.
I don't care if you need to call the police. You're still not getting
a
phone.
Fine. You need your phone so you can call the police so that you can find your phone.
No, I need my phone to call.
Okay.
Stop running.
Okay, I just have one question, and I don't mean to be annoying when I ask it now.
What is your question?
How old are you?
I'm 45.
So how come you don't have a phone if you're 45? You said when you're 18.
I have a phone. I just can't find my phone. Now help me find my phone.
Dad, you don't have a phone.
The only place it could be is in the car.
It can't be in a car. Obviously, if you say you left it here, and then we come back. Hey, Dad, I have an idea. But I don't mean to be annoying when I say it. Maybe, just maybe, when you got out the car, You left the window down, somebody came, and maybe they took the phone.
Nobody took the phone. Do you see anybody at this park? Because I don't see anybody at the park. Therefore, my phone should be in the car.
Yeah,
I didn't take my phone out the car because I didn't see it in my pocket.
But it's not. So where is it?
Listen, just help me find my phone. If I knew where it was, then I could know. Oh, I just got an idea, actually. I could just ask your mom to go get the girl.
How are you going to ask mom?
What do you mean, how am I going to ask mom? I'm going to call her. What do you mean?
Okay, now, I don't mean to be annoying, but instead
you're being annoying, but I keep saying that you don't mean to be annoying.
I'm just saying I don't mean to state the obvious and be annoying, but you can't call her.
Why can't I call her? I have her number.
Dad, do you have a brain in your head?
Do you have a brain?
I obviously do if I could think of the answer to your question. You can't. You don't have a phone.
I have a phone. What are you talking about?
How are you going to call mom if you're looking for the phone that you don't have? Dog!
Just help me find my phone, man.
God, okay. It's not here. Maybe we could just go back to the park.
You're not going to the park. Now help me find my dang phone. I'm not finna play with you, little girl. Help me find my phone so we can go get your little sister.
Excuse me, folks.
Oh, hello, Mr. Officer. Just the person I need to see, actually.
What seems to be the problem, sir?
All right, so this is what happened.
Hi, Mr. Officer.
Hello there, young lady.
My name is Shania, and this is my dad. My dad seems to be a very...
I didn't misplace nothing.
Yes.
We left to go get her to the park. I took her to the park. I had to set a time on my phone. I left my phone in the car, but I also left my window down as well.
But listen.
We came back thinking we were going to find my phone here, and now it's gone. Somebody stole my phone.
Nobody stole your phone, Dad. And also, Mr. Officer, I don't have a phone, so I could have called his phone if I would have had a phone. But my dad seems to think that I have to be 18 in order to have a phone, even though he's 47.
Okay, and you think telling the police, okay, just because you're telling the police, that don't mean I'm not going to change my mind. I'm not changing.
Well,
your dad could be right about some stealing. There was a call about a girl that escaped from jail, and they said she was at the park.
What's an inmate?
An inmate is basically a person who got in trouble.
Dad, I don't want to hear it from you. I want to hear it from the officer, man, because you're obviously an old person that doesn't know certain things like how to keep up with your phone.
Okay, little lady. An inmate is basically a person who did something really, really bad, and now they got to go to jail.
Well, if a person that does bad things has to go to jail, how come my dad isn't in jail?
And why would I go to jail?
Dad, let's be honest. You've done some bad things. And you
like
know
what?
I don't think you want me to say it.
No, I want you to say it because I know I ain't did nothing
officer,
to go to jail.
He doesn't want me to say it in front of you.
I want you to say it. Say it.
Okay, fine. You don't eat your vegetables.
Okay, what does vegetables have to do with going to jail?
If you don't eat your vegetables, you're not going to be strong.
Okay, because I don't want to be strong, that's bad.
No, when I don't eat my vegetables, officer, my mom and dad yell at me. So, obviously, you need to eat your vegetables, Daddy.
As bad as it is to not eat your vegetables, that's not good enough to take him to jail.
Oh, well, Dad, I guess you're not going to
I guess I'm not, since you want to get me in trouble. What are you waving at?
I'm waving at that person right over there. You got on an orange jumpsuit. They look cool. I think they're playing hide and seek because they don't want
find. Oh, you want me to shush? Oh, sorry, Dad. Nobody. They should have a INMATE. What's that, Dad?
I don't know. Why don't you ask the officer?
Officer, what's on their stuff? They look like they have handcuffs.
Handcuffs?
Oh, wait a minute. Is that the dude that stole my phone?
Who stole your phone, Dad? How do you know they?
If I knew who stole my phone. Stop asking me crazy questions.
How do you know they stole your phone, Dad?
Because they have handcuffs on. My window is down, and they're over there hiding in the bushes. I would want to think they stole my phone, right, officer?
You might be onto something, sir. Hey, hey, hey!
Oh, no! Who called police on me?
Come here! Come here! Come here!
Oh, fast.
Get down on the ground! Oh. Get down on the ground! You're under arrest!
I would have gotten away with it, too, if it wasn't for these stupid jail slides I be giving us folks, man.